obsessing on and stressing all the little things. When I living life and soaking up the memory, I know I've been selfish. I have no excuse to give you what's true. Hanging by a thread, how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some bad things I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some trauma.
Bruh, he's dead. And he knows it. He's dead. Yes! Oh, he's gone. Slurp juice. Come on.
Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine. Happy.